many people who've accepted a call to full-time gospel ministry because they just couldn't do anything else. That is, God's call was so strong, they just had to follow. And they loved Him, and they were happy to do His will. But some enter full-time ministry because, well, they couldn't do anything else. And sadly for some, ministry is just a job. Some ministers have given Christianity a black eye because they were motivated by money. That same problem existed in Paul's day. He wrote to Titus and warned of some teachers whose mouths must be stopped, who subvert whole households, teaching things which they ought not for the sake of dishonest gain. Do we have any of that going on today? Be certain you're not following that sort of teacher. Follow God and make sure you're following the Word of God. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.